You got it. The vault has two layers of security. Lasers and a dual security
lock. I'll check it out.
Let's deal with the lasers first.
What did I just
see? Look at the control box.
Check it out.
Those lasers are powered through a number of electrical boxes. Look around, find them, and turn off the switches. Just make sure you get the right switches. Very tricky system, this. The wiring logic's changed. Keep checking that you get the right switches. You need to find more electrical boxes. Take a look on the upper floor. Nicely done. On to the next. All right, next, we need a blue key card. But the vault will only unlock if it also receives an activation signal from the manager's computer. As soon as you send the activation signal from the manager's office, you have a small window of time to unlock the vault with a blue key card. So maybe get the key card first. Let's see what's behind door number one. Okay, remember, we're here for the server and the cache. The server should have the information we need about this conspiracy. And I'm betting all of Miss Shark's dirty little secrets as well.
I'm still here. Get the bag into the van, guys.
Upside down. We've cleaned her out. Let's go. Thank you.
crash.